going to give a demonstration of our auto stabilization of this lift. You can see we're on the laser dot on the target down below, and if the machine is pushed out of the way, it will just find itself right back to that laser dot. And that's all automatics, all PLC controlled. It's the positioning system doing that. It's not stopping on any dead stop. It's not stopping on a physical limit switch either. They're software limit switches, which gives you as precise as you can get out of a machine like this. So I'm going to unclamp the drum. Give a demonstration of the positioning system. When the machine's not in use, we can simply just push it out of the way, and you can stage drones, you can go about your business when you're not operating the lift, and then if there should be a soffit above, you don't want to start the cycle with the lift slewed out in that position. So when you put a drum in it, you plant the drum, it will bring itself right back to the exact position where it left off. Then we'll run a discharge. And this is all typically done with the HMI, or we can use the cradle. Then it's going to position itself very accurately over the drum. This also, no hardware level switches, no dead stops, all position control, all digital, all very precise. Discharge screen right now, and we have a 12.5 kg discharge weight. Let's reset that, and we'll do a 10 kg discharge. We have 43.1 kgs in there now, so I'll press the start auto discharge. It will start up the mill. Starts up the rotary valve. It's sizing the material directly on the drum, no scale underneath, all the weighing is done in the machine. Okay, now slow down, tapering down, go nice and slow for the accurate discharge. 0.9 kgs to go. Okay, so 33.1, perfect. So I'm going to pull the drum out. All these positions are set just like the slew digitally. It's not stopping on limit switches internally, it's all software limit switches. It knows where it is at all times, and that's the only way to really get the positioning control this accurate. And you've got two laser dots on there now. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened to the laser pointer.